And now the poetic words of Ivan Cepeda.
Now her series is called A Diary of the Naked Artist. Now she told me naked wasn't like raw flesh, but transparency. Either way it goes, we all grown in the building. So one more time, show us some love and have a good time. Come on, baby.
First thing I gotta say is that light is bright. So I'm gonna say hello to everyone, and I wanna welcome every artist in the house tonight. Come on, give it up for all the artists. Thank you, Beth, okay? Now, I'm a native Houstonian. I'm a painter, but I'm also a writer. And I kind of go back and forth between painting, writing, and this is the first time I've ever actually combined the two mediums that I love. So I've got some poetry with some paintings. The series is called Diary of the Naked Artist. And the reason it's naked is meaning it's transparent, meaning you can see right through me, basically to my soul. I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna read a poem about Diary of a Naked Artist. It's basically the life of an artist. You know, we're not average people. We're very artsy. We live through our emotions, and everything we do is like heightened, and you know, it's very sensitized. So artists are different kind of people. So this poem is for every artist living the artist life. Okay, Diary of a Naked Artist. As much as I want, I can't apologize for my uninhibited ways. My broad-minded acceptance of life in this world with total tolerance. Like mothers enduring screeching cries from her colicky baby. I know it's very trying, with my expressions always heightened, emotions amplified, desires insatiable. The need to express every drop of existence from the valley of rain way too large to measure. And I'm sure you're more comfortable, you know, with people who go about life in a standard way, day to day, automatic, robotic, consistent, like the clock that ticks day in, day out, and how precious time will eventually dictate you into non-existence. But asking me to be that, that's like asking rushing water not to slam chaotically into riverbanks. Wind not to flow invisibly, carrying leaves to their final destination. Lightning not to grace us with jolting light and wonder. And asking the breath that I breathe and inhale not to exhale episodes of visual and verbal beauty. Welcome to my diary. Absorb it, comprehend it, and allow every mesmerizing word to transport you into the soul of an artist. Thank you.
Can y'all give me some energy? Can y'all give me some energy? While you clapping, are you snapping? Are you the two-step bonus?